Oh my gosh.
My name is Louise Faulkner.
I just don't think that I'm going to fit into anything in here.
If I could wave a magic wand and pick the perfect wedding dress, it would hide all the unflattering bits, so I'm not as comfortable showing off.
Wouldn't you like one of these? No, oh my gosh, no. I think it'd be really flattering.
I've brought with me my eldest daughter, Chloe.
It would just highlight all around here.
We both know exactly what we like and have a set view on things. The trouble is that those views are usually the opposite.
Because it comes to here, this bit would all be really slim.
If you're slim. I'm not slim on that bit.
My role today is to be brutally honest, because my mum hates it when people beat around the bush, and if she looks awful, I want to tell her.
Hello there, welcome.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, I'm Lindsay.
Right.
Hi. Who have we brought along with us today?
My mum, Debbie, my mother-in-law-to-be, Pauline, my eldest daughter, Chloe, and this is my friend, Abby.
Hi. So tell me a little bit about your fiancé.
My fiancé's name is Tom.
I'd known Tom's sister for years, but I'd never met Tom. We met up randomly in a pub and sort of connected the dots, and now we're inseparable. We can have the most rubbish day and come home, and within minutes we're both in absolute stitches.
So where's the venue?
We're getting married in St Mary's Church on the Isle of Wight. Very rustic.
Okay.
Wintery.
Perfect.
My wedding's in 72 days and we need to get a dress.
72 days?
Yeah.
Why did you leave it so late?
I did buy a dress originally a few years ago when we were going to get married before, but I've had twins in between that time.
So okay.
There's no way I can fit in that dress now. My whole body shape's changed. Just something to sort of hold everything in.
You do understand we do normally look between 6 and 8 months to get a brand new wedding dress in.
I actually didn't know that until today. Okay. I think they should teach you this stuff in school.
There's always a chance that we may have to go for sample today. What style was it before?
It was a fishtail.
What would you like to see mum in?
I want to see my mum in a fishtail dress.
Nice plunge neckline. Get some of that sexiness back.
Might be able to still go for something quite fitted. You never know. Right, so Louise, tell me what the budget is.
Very top budget would be $1,400.
So, because we've only got 72 days, we need to hurry up and get you in that fitting room and we'll take a seat.
Let's go.
Oh my goodness, I've really got to get my thinking head on here. We're going to have to just work with what we've got at the moment. I'm going to make some suggestions which I think will look great on her and see how we get on from there. Louise has got some confidence issues around her tummy area, so this one will come out beautifully from the waistline. This one's beautiful. She may need some persuasion with the fishtail shape, but we can give that one a go too. Hello!
Hi!
These are dresses I know we can have today. OK, so yep. We don't need to worry about any order times with these ones.
Right.
So this one here, I've gone a little bit more fishtail.
Oh, my gosh.
For your eldest daughter, OK?
Right. This is stressing me out. But I will try it on and I'll keep an open mind.
So what are our initial feelings?
My worst nightmare. It just makes all this on show, especially where I've had a C-section now and everything's a little bit...
It accentuates everything I hate about my body shape.
Would you like to show your entourage or not?
Yeah, just so I can show Chloe that I've tried. She's got it in her head that she thinks I'll look best in one of these. She'll see it and change her mind.
Lovely.
That is lovely.
So, Chloe, this was your choice of shape?
Yeah. I like the shape. I think it gives you that really sort of hourglass sort of look. But I don't like the sleeves. I think she looks like an old granny.
It does suck her in the right places, but everything else is just no.
What do you think, mum?
No, I don't think it's very flattering.
You've got a lovely figure and you need to show it, and I think you need more boob.
Oh, my gosh.
No!
Louise, how do you feel in this?
I hate this dress.
I just think it shows every lump and bump and I'd feel really self-conscious.
So why don't we go back and maybe try something with a bit of a fuller skirt this time?
I knew it wouldn't go down well because I can see in the mirror.
The thing is, we are working for a limited amount of dresses as well because we're on such a tight schedule on this one.
It's 72 days until my wedding day. My main worry is going home without a dress today. I'm beginning to feel more nervous as the minutes go by.
I've gone gorgeous winter wedding.
Yeah.
The A-line, princessy style.
It's very pretty.
So how do you feel about this one?
I'm not sure if it's the dress just making me look like that, and I don't really need any help with that.
OK.
It's a mirror.
So, what do you think?
I love it. You look like a sexy princess.
I'm in love with this dress. It's so sexy down the front. I love the sleeves. It's sort of scallop lace.
I love the skirt. I think it's flattering. I just like this huge. Yeah, but it's a princess dress. You look like a princess.
I think you think it makes you look wider, but I think it makes you look skinnier at the waist.
I think it nips her right in at the waist.
Yeah.
There. I don't think I'm princess material.
You deserve to look like a princess.
I don't think I want to be a princess, though. This is the kind of thing I want you to wear on your wedding. I'm a little bit too old.
This dress is definitely a winner for her. However, I still feel uncomfortable. It doesn't fit me where I need it to fit. It's not the one.
I just need to be understated. I think this is maybe a little bit too young.
Right, so this is not the one, and we are seriously running out of time.
I know. It's making me feel quite nervous.
What we're going to do, we're going to get back in there and try another one.
OK.
OK, let's go. Yeah.
Nothing's making me feel confident or even remotely like a bride. This is all going wrong.
So I really feel like this is crunch time now. This one is going very...
I really love it.
It looks quite sort of like it might hold everything
in. It's got a great corset on it.
And I'm in love straight away, and I'm hoping that this might be the one because there's no plan B.
Oh, my God, I love it.
Yes, oh my goodness.
I absolutely love it. Oh, my God.
Look at your tiny waist.
It's amazing.
I feel like everything's held in where it needs to be. I'm so excited and so relieved.
So, Louise, tell us what you think.
I love it. I absolutely love it. I just think it's amazing.
Let's turn you around to show your family.
I love it. Love the colour.
Yeah, it's really flattering.
It's almost like it was made for my shape.
Chloe, what do we think?
I hate it.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I hate it. You look like a curtain.
I think she just looks like somebody going to prom in the 90s. Not bridal at all. I don't like the stupid flower on the side. I don't like the colour. I just hate everything about it.
It's so boring. It's your wedding day. Your character is not boring. You're not a plain person. I just expected more glitter.
You're going to have your day and you can wear lots of bling and pretty things then. But I think this is more my age.
I just saw you in something very different. I don't think that's the one.
I think maybe this is a time when it's because I'm mum. You know, like, we're so similar, but I am, like, older, aren't I? You don't seem years old.
No, I'm actually not even joking. I really don't like it.
But I really love it.
That is not
but
you.
With flowers.
It is me.
It's not.
But I know me best, and it's me.
Oh,
mum.
Yeah. I love the dress.
I think she's feeling that perhaps I need something a bit younger, but I think she needs to remember that actually I am a mum and I need to feel confident in it, and that's what's important for the day. This is the dress, I'm not changing my mind.
It makes me feel confident.
It's beautiful and it is different and a bit quirky and quite dramatic, just like me.
So how much is it?
The designer is Ian Stewart and the original price was $1,887. Because we're selling the sample, we can get it down to $985.
That's good.
It was meant to be, I think.
I am really gutted. I haven't seen her glow like this in a while, and it's breaking my heart that I don't like it.
I'm going to ask you the question. Louise, are you saying yes to the dress?
Oh. Yes.
Yay!
I'm absolutely ecstatic. I didn't think it was possible to find a dress that ticked every box, and this dress certainly does. Chloe, not so much loving the dress. She wants me to be a princess, blinged up, but that's just not me. And I think on the day, she'll realise that we made the right decision.